our armed forces are the pride of Britain, the bravest of the brave, admired throughout the world, the most faithful defenders this country has ever had. Yet even as our servicemen and women stand by us, previous governments have trimmed and cheese-pared our defence budget. I'm determined that the long era of spending cuts must end, and it ends now. I'm increasing the defence budget with a multi-year plan over the next 4 years, ensuring that Britain invests more in defence than any other European country and more than any NATO ally except the United States. We'll embark on the full-scale modernisation of our armed forces, equipping them with the new technology that will revolutionise warfare, creating thousands of jobs across the United Kingdom in shipbuilding and advanced manufacturing and emerging technology, levelling up our country and assuring that we build back better. I'm doing this in the teeth of the pandemic, despite all the other calls on our resources, because the defence of the realm is the first duty of government. So let's end the era of retreat, strengthen our armed forces, unite and level up our country, and extend British influence as a force for good in the world.